After 50 years of research and data collection, experts are warning that migrating birds are spending more time in Europe than usual, raising the possibility that some would abandon their regular winter journey altogether. According to a Durham University study, the cross-continental travelers are staying about 60 days longer annually in their European nesting grounds than they used to be previously, presumably caused by climate change. The scientific researchers examined data from the Gambia in West Africa and Gibraltar, stretching over 5 decades. The analysis, written in the journal Global Change Biology, examined changes in arrival and departure dates over time using data generated by ornithologists in the Gambia between 1964 and 2019, Gibraltar Ornithological, and the Natural History Society between 1991 and 2018. Historically, it was assumed that birds scheduled migration based on day length, but the study's research suggests that birds are making more complex and subtle decisions in response to situations such as climatic conditions and accessible vegetation. If the trends we've seen in this study continue, we may see that, in time, some birds will spend no time at all in sub-Saharan Africa, and instead spend the entire year within Europe, said lead author, Kieran Lawrence of Durham's Department of Biosciences. He believes that, if the birds do not migrate, there may be more competition for food in Europe during the winter, as well as autumn. According to Professor Stephen Willis, the project's leader, his team will create a new method for estimating migrations and future scenarios. Please subscribe to the GM24 TV channel on YouTube and the GM24 TV Facebook page, and don't forget to press the bell button to be notified whenever we upload new content. Check out our mobile app for even more headlines and reports. Thanks for your support.